Like the National Transportation Safety Board investigating a plane crash that happened in Statesboro. These are pictures that were taken after the experimental Bushby Mustang 2 went down in a neighborhood last night. You can see how close it came to hitting a car. We were told it happened around 5:30. Investigators say the only person on board was the pilot. He was taken to a local hospital. We are still waiting for word about the extent of his injuries. We'll keep you up to date.